Hello students, welcome back to my grammar class. In this class, we are going to learn about adjectives and its types. Okay, what we are going to learn today? Yes, today we are going to learn about adjectives and its types. Okay, first we are going to learn about adjective. Okay, have you remembered what is an adjective? Yes, an adjective which describes about the noun. Okay, an adjective which qualifies a noun and adjective which add meaning to the noun. Okay students, see here, an adjective which add meaning to the noun. Okay, in add for noun, meaning to the noun. And then it also qualifies a noun. We can say it also qualifies a noun. For example, see here, India is a India is a large country. India is a country. Okay? India is a large country. India is a country. Now, what is the difference between these two sentences? Yes. Difference is there, right? The sentence panga. India is a country. Here, this is a noun ma? Yes. India here is a noun. India is a country. Abindrangal, India vandu or country. Abindrangal. Okay. But look at this sentence. India is a large country. Okay, India is a large country. Here, which is a noun? Yes, India is a noun. Now, see here, what is large here? Look at what is the Tamil meaning for the sentence first? Say, yes, India is a large country. Kambodhu, India is a periya country. Okay, abindra irukku. But India is a country, but India is a large country. Okay, ka, idhukku adhukku enna difference na, large indra word na add pannirukken. अब मीनिंग चेंज आगुदा इंडिया इज अ பெரிய कंट्री हियर एडजेक्टिव हियर लार्ज इज अ एडजेक्टिव हियर द वर्ड लार्ज हैड मीनिंग टू द नाउन करेक्ट आ हियर द वर्ड हैड हियर द वर्ड लार्ज इज एन एडजेक्टिव द एडजेक्टिव व्हिच हैड मीनिंग टू द नाउन इंडिया हैव यू क्लियर एडजेक्टिव रदनमा அது வந்து நவுனுக்கு வந்து இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா மீனிங் தரும் ஓகேங்களா ஆல்ரெடி இங்க ஒரு நவுன் இருக்கு பாருங்க இந்தியா இஸ் எ கண்ட்ரினா இந்தியாவுக்கு ஒரு கண்ட்ரி கூட தான் தெரியும் பட் அது வந்து எப்படிப்பட்ட கண்ட்ரி நம்ம தெரியாதது ஆசிரியர் இந்தியா இஸ் எ லார்ஜ் கண்ட்ரி இந்தியான்றது ஒரு பெரிய கண்ட்ரி அப்படின்னு சொல்றாங்க ஓகே ஹவ் யூ கேர் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் சி ஹியர் செகண்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் சி ஹியர் செகண்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் famous hill station. Shimla is a hill station. Now same, you have to find the difference between these two sentences. இங்க பாருங்க Shimla is a hill station னு போது Shimla ன்றது ஒரு hill station. We all know that right? Shimla ன்றது நம்ம ஒரு place. Name of the place. So what is noun? Yes, nouns are naming for noun are the name of the person, place, animals or things. Now tell me here Shimla is a place. So it comes under a Now, name of the place la nammala varum so Shimla here is a noun and then see here Shimla is a hill station that is the meaning for the sentence but look at the sentence Shimla is a famous hill station Here the word famous added here. Here the word famous is an adjective. Then we know that Shimla is a noun. Here the word famous which adds meaning to the noun. Okay, have it clear? The word famous is an adjective here, right? They hear the word famous which adds meaning to the word Shimla. So the adjectives which add meaning to the noun. Clear the definition? See here. Here the word large. And then here famous. Both are adjectives, right? Here the word large, which shows the size of the country. Which shows the size of the country, right? Yoga peri country abrinkarada. So it comes under the size. Size of the country. Then famous. Here in the famous undu edha denote panuduma? Yes, popularity. Popularity of hill station. Okay, so let's see here. Here large and famous both are adjectives, but another different meaning is the large one. It shows the size of the country. And then famous, it shows the popularity of this. Shimla is an hill station, right? So it shows the popularity of the hill station. Okay, students, have you clear with what is an adjective? An adjective which modifies, which qualifies a noun. Okay, an adjective which qualifies a noun. In other words, we can say that an adjective which adds something. Something means meaning to a noun. Okay, have you clear with that? Shall we see the types of adjectives? Okay, students, we have seen what is an adjective, right? Now we are going to learn about types of adjectives. First type is qualitative adjective. Second type is quantitative adjective. First one is quantitative adjective and second one is qualitative. Sorry, first one is qualitative adjective and second one is quantitative adjective. Qualitative na enna, quantitative na. Ibbi neenga oru shop poringa, okay? For example, you are going to a shop and now you are going to buy a rice, okay? La. Now neenga enna panninga, first rice vaanga pogumbodhu neenga first adhula quality appdinu paapingala. Neenga da nalla brand, nalla idu nalla color ah irukum appo nenachidha vaanguvinga quality la. And then quantity na evlo amount vaanguringa. ओके क्वालिटी तर क्वांटिटी अमौंटी अब describes the size, shape, color, attribute of a person or thing. Qualitative adjectives which describes the size, shape, color and the attribute of the person or a thing. Attribute na onna illa ma pangugal unga kitta pa quality solvanga la na vandu ipo romba quiet ah irpa appdi solvanga la that comes under it attributes. Okay, quality size na ungalukku theriyala enna size la irukku large andha mari da and then shape enna shape la irukku and then color, you know what is color, right? Colors, there are different many color, right? Red, green, violet, blue, yellow, these are all comes comes under color and attribute of a personality. ஒரு திங்க பத்தியோ இல்ல வந்து அதோட ஒரு பர்சனோட குவாலிட்டிஸ் பத்தி சொல்றது அட்ரிபியூட் ஆஃப் எ பர்சன். ஓகே ஹவ் ஏ கிளியர் வித் இட். குவாலிட்டினா நம்ம தரத்தை பத்தி சொல்றது. ஓகேங்களா? தரம்னா என்னது? இப்ப நீங்க சைஸ், ஷேப், கலர் அட்ரிபியூட் ஆஃப் எ பர்சன் ஆர் தி திங். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபிகர். Examples. I never wear a blue t-shirt. Okay. I never wear a blue t-shirt. Now, you have blue color of t-shirt from coat at a lilla. Here, which is an adjective here? Yes, the word blue. Because it shows the color of the dress. So, here blue is an adjective. Have it clear? Size, shape, color, ஒருத்தவங்களோட குவாலிட்டி சொன்னாலே குவாலிட்டி அப்ஜெக்டிவ்ஸ். அந்த செகண்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள், the red roses are available here. The red roses are available here. Here, which is the adjective mark? Yes, the word red. Okay, red here is an adjective. And then this is a noun here. Yes, roses are here noun. We have studied before, right? An adjective which add meaning to the noun. Here now I am going to remove the word red. The roses are available here. Okay, the meaning is that roses are available here. But now read this full sentence. The red roses are available here. You can see red color roses are available here. Which add meaning to the noun. Which qualifies a noun. In the word red roses are available here. Okay, I will tell you, the red roses are available here up in Sri Lanka. So the last example, what a beautiful house. What a beautiful house. So the last here, this is an adjective here. Yes, here beautiful is an adjective. Which is a noun here? Yes, home, house. House is a noun. Same. Now I am going to remove this word. Now read it. What a house. What a house. Okay, I have written about it. But now read with the full sentence. What a beautiful house. Yolo ragaragana video abun sultana. In the adjectives which add meaning to the house, right? Meaning to the noun. Adjectives which add meaning to the noun. Is that correct sentence? Yes. What a beautiful house. Okay, have a clear with this. See here. Qualitative adjectives which describes about the size, shape, color and attribute of your person and things. Things you attribute pannu, even and persons you. Okay, have a clear with quality adjectives. Shall we move on to quantity adjectives? See here, I told you before, right? Quantity adjectives in the amount. Othamloda, ipo neenga vandu oru vishayam vaangapada, adha amount illa measurement pathi solradhu da. It comes under quantity adjectives. A quantity adjectives which describes the amount or a measurement. Amount इलाना दुबली इनको measurement बताते सोचते हैं ना quantitative adjectives. Okay? And it also says serial and quantity adjectives which describe the amount. Which describes the amount are the measurement of the uncountable nouns. Okay, measurement of the uncountable nouns and the count of a countable noun. Or countable noun and uncountable noun, have you remember? Yes, countable noun means which we can count. Okay, na nammal count panna kudiya or noun da. Now or idha uncountable words. Then uncountable words, yes, the noun, uncountable noun is a noun which we cannot count. Okay, na nammal count panna mudiyadha. It comes under uncountable noun. For example, rice, milk, water. Water, can we count water? Ma, no, it is not. It is impossible, right? Because water under the large amount of quality. So if you have a water bottle, can you count how many water drops are there? It is impossible, right? Because one drop of only any part of there. So we can say one water bottle. Abhin sala puri ma. So the number of the count of countable nouns. For example, see here. Look at this example. Raji brought some rice. Okay, Raji brought some rice. Here, which is a subject? Which is a subject here, ma? Raji is a subject, and then which is an adjective here? Yes, some here is an adjective. Okay, I told you before, right? Before, right? Rice is an uncountable noun. Can we count rice? No, it is impossible to count rice. Right? See here. Here the word some here is an adjective. Adjectives which add meaning to the noun. இதெல்லாம் வந்து ரைஸ் வந்து noun மா. See here, some rice, எவ்வளவு ரைஸ் ஓகேங்களா? Wow, how much? Okay students, see here, qualitative adjective வந்து என்ன question க்கு answer பண்ணனும்? What kind? Okay, now but quantity adjective, how much? See here, how much Raji brought rice? Okay, now how much rice did Raji brought? Abhi kek modu, we can say Raji brought some rice. So it gives the answer, right? How much? A quantity adjective which answers to the question how much? Okay, have a look there. See the last term. The examination was taken by 78 candidates. Okay, the examination was taken by 78 candidates. Here, which is here? Adjective here? Yes, number. 78 is here is here? Adjective. Which says the amount? Okay, like it's a pair attend பண்ணிருக்காங்க. Now I can ask how much candidates attended the examination. So, the examination was taken by 78 candidates. அப்படி சொல்லலாமா? So, it gives the answer to the question, how much? Okay, have it clear? See here, quantitative adjective, now, உள்ளமா, qualitative adjective and quantitative adjective are two types, are the kinds of adjectives. Okay, first one is qualitative adjective. A qualitative adjective which describes the size, shape, color and attributes of the noun. And then, quantitative adjective and quantitative adjective which describes about, okay, which describes about the amount or count of the uncountable nouns and the number of a countable nouns. Okay, students, have you cleared the first two types of adjectives? Shall we see few more? Okay, students, now we are going to learn about third type and fourth type. Okay, third type is possessive adjective. We all studied about possessive noun, right? Yes, what is possessive noun? Yes, a possessive pronoun which tells us about the ownership. Okay, what is pronoun? A pronoun is a word which is used instead of noun. Okay, a pronoun is a word which is used instead of noun. But see here, pronoun. pronoun pradhanama which is used instead of noun. See here, likewise possessive pronoun. Okay, la possessive pronoun irukkalama adu kudave possessive adjectives. Okay, possessive like possessive pronoun possessive adjectives shows the ownership or relationship. Shows the ownership or relationship. What is mean by to show your ownership? Yes, this is my pen. அப்படி சொல்லும்போது அது என்னோட pen. Okay, I am showing that this my pen. The pen which belongs to me. Okay, that shows the ownership. A relationship, for example, my father's colleague. அப்படி நம்மது my father's colleague. Here the word father is a noun, right? Noun with apostrophe s is possessive pronoun. Okay, my father's colleague in the colleague means friends. Okay, la yeah, power of friends. Apin solumbod it shows the relationship between the father and his colleagues. Okay, la yeah, power of friends solumbod it comes under it possessive noun, right? I added apostrophe with s. Okay, see here. Likewise, possessive adjectives which shows the ownership and relationship, but it does not change the place of noun. Okay, now we studied about possessive pronoun which is used instead of noun. Okay, now which is used instead of noun. Noun irka place la vandha nam pronoun use pannuvala. I, you, we, they, he, she, it. These are all pronouns, right? We use instead of noun. Or sentence la vandha, for example, Preeti is a girl and Preeti is a Preeti studying in 10th standard. அப்படி சொல்லும்போது first sentence la Preeti indradhu noun ah. Okay, Preeti is a girl and she is studying in the 10th standard. அப்படி சொல்லலாமா? She, the word she which is the word pronoun is a noun. Preeti indradhu noun and then she is a pronoun. And the Preeti, Preeti indra word eduthu second sentence la we have put she because we use he to refer to a boy and a girl and a man and we use she to refer to a girl and a woman and it for a non living things. Okay, la it we use it to refer to non living things and then we use I irupa use pannuvom when we speak about ourselves. Namma nammala patti pesumbodhu I use pannuvoma and then you when we talk to someone who is in front of us avanga namma eppadi mention pannuvom you mention pannuvom we when you are included in something then we can say we when you are excluded when you are excluded from that group you can say they are my friends appdi sollama we are my friends solla mudiyadhu la they are my friends neenga andha thala illa nambodhu they are my friends appdi sollalam. Okay, these are pronouns but possessive adjectives which is not used in the place of noun. Okay, and it gives the answer to the verb okay and it answers to the question whose. For example, see here, this is my pen. Okay, this is my pen. இது என்னோட pen. Okayla அப்படி நான் சொல்றேன். But here my here is a possessive adjective and then pen is a noun. Now I can frame a question with whose. See here, whose pen is this அப்படி கேக்கும்போது whose pen is this அப்படி கேக்கும்போது நீங்க என்ன சொல்லுங்க this is my pen அப்படி சொல்லுவீங்களா? My pen என்னும்போது possession. அதாவது the pen which belongs to you. Okay, now the pen which belongs to you, are you sure? This is my pen. The word my here is a adjective pronoun. What are the adjective pronouns, ma? Yes, see here. My, our, your, his, her, it, theirs. ओके दीज आर पोसेसिव ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ओके माय इतना पोसेसिव ऑब्जेक्टिव माय आवर योर हिज हर इट्स देयर्स ओके ना इतना यूज பண்ணினா நம்ம வந்து ஒரு ஃபேம் ஒரு பொசிசிவ் ஆப்ஜெக்டிவ் சென்டென்ஸ் ஃபேம் பண்ணுவோம் திஸ் இஸ் மை பென் தீஸ் ஆர் யுவர் ஷூஸ் அப்படி சொல்லும்போது ஹூஸ் ஷூஸ் ஆர் தே அப்படி கேக்கும்போது ஆர் தீஸ் அப்படி கேக்கும்போது தீஸ் ஆர் மை ஷூஸ் அப்படி சொல்வீங்களா ஓகே ஹவ் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வாட் இஸ் பொசிசிவ் ஆப்ஜெக்டிவ்ஸ் லைக் பொசிசிவ் ப்ரொனவுன் பொசிசிவ் ஆப்ஜெக்டிவ்ஸ் which shows the ownership and relationship okay ownership and relationship வந்து கட்டாயம் இல்லைனா கண்டிப்பா it shows the ownership because this is my pen அப்படி சொல்றது with the pen which belongs to you it shows the possessive here and then it is not used in the place of noun but possessive pronoun which is used in the place of noun and then these are all possessive adjectives my our your his her it and theirs okay have you understood what is possessive adjectives Shall we move on to the second, fourth type? Fourth type is demonstrative adjective. Okay, students. Now tell me what is. Demonstrative pronoun. You have studied right. Yes, recall and tell me. Yes, demonstrative pronoun are pronoun like this, that, these, and those. Okay, this, that, these, and those. We use this and that to show the singular noun, and these and those to show a plural noun. But we use this to show to the person who is near to us. Okay, la. Now, pakkathula irukkira oru porule illa oru person solradhukku. This is my pen. This is Preeti. Abhi solvaangala. Okay. We use this to point out a certain object who is near to us, and we use that to point out a certain object which is far from us. Okay, la. Ipo indha chalk piece pakkathula irukku. I can say this is a chalk piece. Abhi solvaanga. Anga irukkumbodhu it is for distance. Okay, la. Appo naan solumbodhu that is my chalk piece. Abhi solalama. Okay. Have you clear? பக்கத்துல இருக்க விஷயத்த மென்ஷன் பண்ணும்போது சிங்குலர் திங் ஒன்லி த சிங்குலர் சாக் பீஸ் ஹியர் ஐ ஹேவ் யூ ஒன்லி ஒன் சாக் பீஸ் சோ ஐ கேன் சே திஸ் ஆர் தட் இட் டிபெண்ட்ஸ் அப்பான் த டிஸ்டன்ஸ் பட் நவ் சி ஹியர் ஐ ஹேவ் த்ரீ சாக் பீஸ் ஓகே நவ் இஃப் இட் இஸ் வெரி நியர் டு மீ ஐ கேன் சே தீஸ் ஆர் மை சாக் பீஸ் பட் அதே கொஞ்சம் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் இருக்கும்போது தோஸ் ஆர் மை சாக் பீஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்ல முடியும் ஓகே திஸ் தட் தீஸ் அண்ட் தோஸ் ஓகே ஹவ் யூ கிளியர் வித் திஸ் தீஸ் ஆர் டெமோஸ்ட்ரேட்டிவ் ப்ரோனவுன்ஸ் டெமோஸ்ட்ரேட்டிவ் ப்ரோனவுன் விச் பாயிண்ட் அவுட் த சர்டன் ஆப்ஜெக்ட் விச் இஸ் far from us or near from us likewise demonstrative adjectives which point out the objects Okay, students. Look at this example. This is my niece. Okay, this is my niece. How here the word which? Okay, the word which. If the question answers to the word which, then it comes under demonstrative pronoun. See here, which is your niece? Abhi ke kumode. This is my niece. Okay, have you understood? And then say that boy is my student. Which boy is your student? Abhi ke kumode. That boy is my student. Abhi solrinda. The word which okay if the question answers to the word which then it comes under a demonstrative pronoun then here is whose I have written right see here whose okay have you clear with possessive adjective and demonstrative adjective shall we see interrogative adjective okay students now we are going to learn about interrogative adjectives okay interrogative adjectives which Whose, what, which, whose, what are used with nouns to ask questions. Such adjectives are called interrogative adjectives. Okay, class. These are the adjectives which comes under interrogative adjectives. Which, whose, what are used with the noun. Used with the noun. To ask question. Idella vandha noun kuda join aayi enna pannona question kekkum. Such questions, such adjectives are called interrogative adjectives. See here. Example. Which house is yours? Which house is yours? See here. Here. Which is a interrogative adjective. We know that, right? But house here is a noun. Okay? House here is a noun. I told you before, right? These words are used with the nouns to ask question. The words are the noun for the same. That is question. Kekko. Which house is yours? This is the house. Okay? Look at the second example. What building is that? Okay? Here, what is that? Interrogative adjective, right? And then building here is a noun. Interrogative adjective joined with noun to ask, to frame a question. What building is this? It is a building. Okay? Look at the third example. Whose pen is this? Whose pen is this? Whose here is a interrogative adjective. Pen here is a noun, right? Name of a king. Whose pen is this in Mamoda? The interrogative adjectives which join together to noun to frame a question. So it becomes as whose pen is this? See here. Interrogative adjectives which, whose, what are used with the nouns. Used with the nouns to ask questions. Such adjectives are called interrogative adjectives. Okay. Have you explained what is an interrogative adjectives? Okay. Shall we recall from the beginning? Today, what we have learned, ma? Yes. Today, we have learned about an adjectives and its types. An adjective which qualifies a noun. Adjective means which qualifies a noun. Or else, adjective which add meaning to the noun. What is an adjective? Adjective which add meaning to the noun. And then we have seen 5 types today. What are the types? First one is quality and quality adjective. Second one is qualitative adjective. Third one is possessive adjective. Fourth one is demonstrative adjective. And fifth one is interrogative adjective. Okay, have a clear. What is qualitative adjective? Yes, a qualitative adjective which describes the size, shape, color and attribute of a person or a thing. Okay, size, shape, color and attribute of a person or a thing. Which describes about the quality adjective. And then quantity adjective na enna amount. Quality na taram. And then quantity na evvalavu abindradha explain panna quantity adjective. Quantity adjectives which describes about the amount. And then a measurement of amount or a measurement. And then number count of the countable nouns. Okay, have you clear with what is count? Quantity adjective. And then possessive adjective. Possessive adjective, it like a possessive noun. Which shows a question or ownership or relationship. Okay, have you clear? And then demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative adjective which point of the certain objects or things and persons. And then interrogative adjective or which, whose, what are used with the nouns to ask the questions. Okay, have you understood what is an adjective and its types? Okay, students, see you in the next video. Thank you.